flooding to report. You can call your local law enforcement agency for relay to the National Weather Service. Line of severe thunderstorms to sweep through northwest Indiana and southwest Michigan this evening. Sunny, warm and humid conditions are in place across the area early this evening, but do not be deceived, as a fast-moving line of severe thunderstorms with widespread damaging wind is racing eastward out of western Illinois. Current indications place this line into the LaPorte area around 6:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time, South Bend area toward 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Goshen and Elkhart 8:30 p.m., Warsaw and Rochester around 9 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, and Columbia City toward 9:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, assuming no acceleration. This line of storms will be capable of producing isolated tornadoes and large hail in addition to widespread straight-line wind in excess of 70 miles per hour. This line of storms has a history of producing widespread wind damage in western Illinois already, and will approach the area very rapidly late this evening. Those with outdoor plans should be prepared to seek shelter quickly should threatening weather approach.